All right, fans, a lot of things happening here in the World Wrestling Federation. I know a gentleman that's going to be a big part of an upcoming card is this man. What was that? Macho Man Randy Savage.
Hate. I'm now in an induced psychotic state, and now I will rant about something filled with grammatical blunders about nothing. Him so smart, and allow me to be melodramatic about the fact that I hate the education system. It's so unfair and is only catered to neurotypical students like my friends. Meanwhile, I'm left behind because I am not like them, and I am a victim of the system. Square, W hat if I take Adderall. What if I take prescription medication to help treat my illness? Maybe. Massachusetts, YB, it's just my personality. Constantly distracted with no life goal nor direction. My chronic laziness has consumed me to the point that I am a hollow shell of what I once was. Mayo rough. I was never the same since fifth grade. Very nice. My grandparents don't love me. Society is retarded. Woo-hoo, the majority filled with the stupid and the dumb who only follow the crowd without much thought, while only following their flawed emotions and judgment. Oh, how our country is doomed, picking the wrong leaders. Our economy is down the drain and nothing is improving. Fuck the world, fuck the people. It's more fun to suffocate outside the vacuum of space. Ha 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 ha. Everyone is so overdependent on AI. I believe that we are heading into the age where all of us will lack the creativity and compassion to do anything while we only rely on machines to do the work for us. Rofel, I guess we are the sex organs of the machine age. Guess we will be rendered obsolete in 40 years. How depressing. At least I can reassure myself that I will commit suicide somewhere in that time frame.
Thank you, gentlemen, who obviously has a very high opinion of himself, the Macho Man, Randy Savage.